In today's new Fortnite update, the Grapple Glove has returned, which is basically finally mobility. Oh my goodness. You can get this in builds, zero builds, any game modes. And it has 30 charges. Let's go, dude. Wait, and what's the cooldown? It's a 5-second cooldown. Oh my goodness. What do you guys think about this update in the comment section down below?